answer, don't you? Want some coffee?
No, thank you.
This is very hard for me to say, Chen. But I love you like a brother, and that goes for every other man on this staff. We've been through some rough times together, but this is one of the roughest. I've got to find out who's lying and why.
Sure, Steve. I understand.
Now, most of Amaru's story can't be checked. He said that he met you last month on Tuesday the 4th at 11 p.m. in Alamoana Park and made the deal.
That man Shu's got a good memory.
Yeah. That impressed me, too. Thanks, Dan. Logbook says that you signed out at 8:15 on the 4th. Where did you go?
7 weeks ago. Usually, I guess I was home. No fights on Tuesday night. No bowling. No church. I guess I was home.
Okay, testing 1-2, testing 1-2. This is real too, Chen. Did you always have to wait at the school for these rehearsals?
Yeah.
Well, they would never seem to come off on time. Why did you have to wait?
Well, if they did, I didn't want the kid hanging around the street at that hour. Are you going to talk to Tim?
Why, would he tell me something different?
No, no.
Then why shouldn't I talk with him?
Well, he's at that age, and he and I, we... I wish you wouldn't, Steve. It's personal.
Chin, we've been over it twice. What I've got is your word against the sworn statement of three other men.
Amaru and Vern, I can understand. You can buy them. But Summers, no.
That's right. Summers is the one who's gonna hurt.
I was never even in his bank.
Prove it.
Prove it.
That's what the DA is going to ask you to do.
I can't. I can't. Why is he doing this to me? What is it for?
What is this? Can you account for any of the dates, the payoffs, the deposits, anything?
Steve. Steve, I can't.
The newspapers are bearing down on the governor. They're screaming whitewash inside 5-0. I've got to put you on suspension, Chen. Get some rest, brother. Any comfort to you, I believe you.